That is huge for your confidence for the Phoenix Suns. Expect a tremendous outing.
You get a little scrum right off the bat as Crowder able to pluck it away on the tip. He has been, in particular, over the last 3 years. You see Batum jamming Booker, kicks it out to the open shooter, and Chris Paul, who deposits the long three to protect the mouth where he had received the 8 stitches after getting the laceration. Lob up top on the pretty feed from Crowder inside to Dia.
Expectations based on his contract, but you know he's going to try to play the right way.
He had a double-double. That Christmas Day game against Denver is he probably knocks down the three. Did a double take when you looked at the scoreboard and saw them down by 50 at the half.
Yeah.
Ball gets a switch on Ibaka and makes him pay. Good ball movement here. Sets up the open shooter in George, who's able to knock down the three.
Yeah, he's on a mission this year. He'll back up then. Just can't allow him to stand that close to you.
Well, and Batum, much like Mikal Bridges, says Paul with the knockdown jumper.
In a cerebral sense, he could dominate an opportunity to win a game, and that's what he did.
Book with the runner, gets the contact, finishing the foul.
And it's money.
Williams on the drive. Booker working on Kennard. Goes down low, gets inside on the pretty reverse.
Easy meet. Up and knock down that 10-footer.
Here is Reggie Jackson. Played just 3 minutes there in Salt Lake City and was scoreless. Good defense by Galloway forces him to give it up to Kennard.
Can't
a good three-point shooter. And
what he's there for.
The Clippers an opportunity to get one more bucket here to close out the first. George on a catch and shoot, lets it go, and knocks it down to end the first.
Proposition to continue to shoot those threes that well, hoping maybe they can continue that, give the Suns some opportunities to get back in it.
And except George that makes guy. It 7. Clippers come in number 5 in three-point shooting offensively. The Suns with a number 2 three-point defense as they turn it over again. George, who had 6 steals on Friday night, comes up with that one, drops it off to Kennard, who will look for the and one. With this Clippers team, also EJ, is just a little reminder to the Suns. It's like, okay, welcome to being one of the hunted now.
In hand, but the Suns have to continue to fight here and play smart.
Kick it out to Jackson, and everything is dropping from deep for LA so far.
Got to really protect the ball.
Jackson swatting at it. Paul with a pull-up. Monty Williams telling DeAndre Ayton, stay down, stay down. Batum backs up, looking for the three-point strike. Six on the shot clock. Zubats right around Cam Johnson. Off the inbound, Book right to the rim.
The other guys were standing around, and now they have to play. And that can lead to malaise from them, and the Suns have an opportunity to get back in the game. So is he immense for you to be able to get back in the game?
Unless you're down by 50 at the half.
Yeah.
Kennard across with the left hand. Pretty touch there from Kennard. Second season with the Clippers. And handful of new teammates, new coach. Wide open Crowder from deep. The other big factor too, EJ, has been the lack of productivity from the Suns bench is DA right at the rim. Swing it around, sets up Beverly, who's able to get it past Crowder, and Beverly over
that's
the top of Ayton.
That's a tough shot there.
The Suns just looking for a fire starter right now. Paul working off the screen, gets a wide open look.
Yeah, he's got to take it.
All defensive team is Book gets himself into the paint. Tied up by Batum. Tough shot, but Ayton right there to tap it up and in.
Hand up.
And just a tough bucket right there. You can't ask for better defense from Ayton than that. Booker hoping to provide some cooling effect defensively. George on the spin inside, gets the contact.
The officials you can just see the balanced nature of him right now, and that's a good sign.
Batum with a step back. It'll be a long two.
You're cooking.
Look, trying to turn the corner, finds Ayton. Swings it around, sets up Bridges. Got it. Looker not giving much ground, and a tough shot there from Leonard.
Well, it guarantees he's going to get one-on-one.
Leonard working on Book. Nice defense again by Devin Booker, but the loose ball rebound comes out to George.
He's not missing anything. I used to sleep with my basketball growing up. I think Paul George snuck his basketball into this game because it's doing everything he's telling it to do.
Payne on the drive. D.A. with a tip in. Ayton got the tip in, but a bucket nonetheless. 15's the magic number, and Paul George.
Oh, my.
That is filthy stuff. Bridges got him up in the air, kicks it over to Cameron Payne, who deposits the triple.
And revert back to that team that tends to tighten up a little bit when that happens.
Leonard off the elbow, rattles it in. Leonard has it blocked from behind by Bridges. Sets up numbers here. Book barrels to the basket with the scoop and score. Booker gets the switch with Zubac stepping out. Touch pass. Corner three from Dario, and down it goes. Booker working on Williams. Across to Cam Johnson. 4-3. Got within one at 95-94. As Book feeds a pass inside to Šarić, and Dario over the top of Ibaka, who's got to play careful. So he's got that three-guard lineup out there. Booker, Chris Paul, and Cameron Payne. Deep three on the way, and Booker goes boom. They close the quarter on a 14-4 run. They open up the fourth on a 12-0 run. Jackson.
Tough shot. That's just a tough shot.
Really emphasize closing quarters. We saw the Suns close the half on a 15-4 run. Cam got the ball fake. Kennard up. Johnson connects on the triple. Now to Ibaka.
He can make that, people. You got to run at him.
That's his first bucket of the night. He's the only player in NBA history with 500-plus threes and 1,500-plus blocks. Šarić. Down the lane.
He's so good at that, too.
He throws out there by Booker. Ibaka wanting another one and will get another one. 14 on the shot clock. Yeah,
Dario's got to stay at home here.
Paul. George with the step back. Quick pass to Book on the turnaround. Just a thing of beauty. Ayton back on the floor with five fouls. George right to the rim. George with a game high 36. Rising up with a deep three over Ayton. Got it. 39 for George. And the Clippers 16th three-point knockdown. Booker barrels down the lane. Looking inside for Ayton. On the turnaround, yes. Booker sizing up Batum. Step back, long two, won't get it. D.A. rebound, put back, yes, and one. On the kick, corner three from Batum, yes.
Only negative thing he might say, these guys, we got to obviously be more prepared to start the game. But, man, I'm so proud of what you did to get back in it. In a long NBA season, we're going to have these.